older we get wiser, but we often get lost. I hope you get what I'm saying, I hope it's getting across. When people truly love you, they get after you to listen. You might just get a clue and see what you've been missing. So get on with your life, stop trying to get even. Getting back at him and her to get revenge for no good reason. There's no getting away from the fact that life is short. We all get to the point where we need to get support. He just got in his very first A on a poem when he got packed, but lacked the funds to get back home. He got a loan from this guy Nick, and then alone he got a ticket at the airport. All he could think of was his mother getting sick. It got him down, it got him stressed, but he'd get past the depression. For years from his mother, he'd gotten so many blessings. He got himself mentally prepared to get the job done. He got aboard the plane and then got off when it got in at one. He got a cab, but when he got to his apartment, got to thinking that it felt like he was right back where we started. Would he get sucked in again to life with his hustling friends, who now had got the ends to cop a Beamer or a Benz? Would he get to the end of the term and get good grades so he's still qualifying in May to get financial aid? He knew we'd get behind it, it'd be hard to catch up. He might get in a rut and get stuck, and then what would his mom say then? And where would he be without getting a degree, a career we'd never see? As we get older, we get wiser, but we often get lost. I hope you get what I'm saying, I hope it's getting across. When people truly love you, they get after you to listen. You might just get a clue and see what you've been missing. If you try to get away with not working hard and get around responsibilities, you're bound to get jarred or even scarred by reality. Don't get me wrong, to get behind the right mentality, you got to get strong. His mama got pneumonia, she could barely speak. He stayed and never left her side for the next 12 weeks. If his friends had called, he wouldn't have gotten the phone. But no one got in touch, though they knew he had come home. He never once got the feeling that his mom would die. She'd get over her illness and get better by and by, but it wasn't to be. She passed away one night, she was barely getting on in her years. Not quite 51, it wasn't right. The tears he couldn't fight, he got upset, he felt frightened, full of spite. Ready to ignite, no appetite, he couldn't eat a bite or get to sleep at night. He lay awake until daylight, he didn't try to write. He couldn't get himself to do a freaking thing. His aunt got fed up with him, she said she had to bring him to his senses and get him on a plane. She got him to do it, though he protested and complained. She said, you gotta get moving, get going, get your life back. He finally got the point, he promised to get on track. And in fact, back at college, the textbooks he attacked. He got right to work, allowing nothing to distract him from his goal of getting through freshman year, so he could get to be a sophomore and steer his way to graduation day support. He wouldn't be anymore. And get this, that's just what he did. Today he's got a house, a PhD, and 3 kids. As we get older, we get wiser, but we often get lost. I hope you get what I'm saying, I hope it's getting across. When people truly love you, they get after you to listen. You might just get a clue and see what you've been missing. From the get-go, he got off to a difficult start. He'd get nowhere in life, or so people thought. But when you've got the will and the drive to do more than just survive on this earth, you feel intensely alive. You get the courage to get focused and strive. Peace to those who sun strife out to getting a life.
The goal is-